to Machimon's English program or Burglish. Negama la minglava Machimon ya English sisinga jozo bade. Damamo ho Burglish ga jozo bade. Burglish soda, Burmese na English go yobia kacho, baumia kacho, Burglish lo kore. So Burglish is where we mix Burmese and English and call it Burglish. So we're going to be speaking in both Burmese and English and a little bit of slang. So today we are taking a road trip and we are at our destination in Connecticut. Okay, now we're getting ready to go on this road trip. 디키리오 바람에 커피오 더웨비에 가죠. We're gonna start. Well, we have so many, not so many packages. 쿠핀스네비 바람에. Connecticut, we parked. Look, she's getting ready for her. Taking photos.
You ready now?
What should we do today? Kuba Luamla. Go shopping. We're just touring around. Looking around. Connecticut. My little road trip. Going to some stores. This sign lady also has one. The key ma, yeah, like be a kajo. Sign leader also has one. Now sign also be a kajo. Shopping in every lome. Coffee dome. Ice cream same. No, so I think we're gonna get some ice cream. We're gonna shopping. Zaywe and we're just gonna look at the town. The village leader ma. The town leader ma. And now we are eating lunch before. It's so beautiful. Mystic. Is this where Mystic River was filmed? Seriously. Might be, right? There is a seaport right near it. So Dima. Thing is, my sister-in-law net, if you want to go on a road trip, ma, to miss on it. It was a lot of fun, but now I'm back home, and I missed being home. I'm so tired. Molaita, no? It was so much fun. Piolaita, piole piole di ka maumbie kajo. It was fun to go in the car and go to a new place. We saw so many shops. We had ice cream. I had, for the first time, vegan ice cream. It tasted so good. Ice cream was my favorite. It was my favorite part of the day, actually, because I've never had vegan ice cream. And people were kind and friendly, and you know, I think everybody should just explore. I'll see you next time on Burglish. Machimo English is easy. Now to come on,